17, I fell over and burnt my knee. I know. How can you fall over and burn your knee? But it's not possible to spend so much time thinking about one thing when there are many other things to think about. So I stopped. When I started again, everything had changed. Nothing was where it was before. It was all different. No one had told me it was going to happen. Well, I don't think anyone knew. I think if they were where they were before, there's no way of contacting them because it all was completely different. And so, I had to start from scratch. I had to make a new life. And I did make a new life. I made a very good life. But all the time, I couldn't escape the sensation that I was being manipulated. Fiddled about with. Not physically, I don't mean anything sordid like that. It's my mind. My mind was... Well, I'll tell you what I thought. I came to the conclusion that my mind, my memories, were being written on with a pen. Yeah, with a pen. By? Well, that's the question. I mean, who would have the motivation to do that? I mean, who would have the ability? I mean, who would do that? Write these thoughts onto my mind with a pen? Well, I think your mother summed it up best. We were just going out from somewhere, and she turned to me and she said, "Brown." And immediately, as per, I ceased all eye contact, but I thought, yeah, that just about sums it up, doesn't it? Brown. So very earthy, layered, with a crust, and a core, and a mantle, and an inner mantle, and an outer mantle, and a core, and a crust, and an inner core, and an outer core, and an inner crust. Brown. Like the earth looks from space. That's a light. It doesn't look blue, it looks brown. I should know. I painted it onto your mind with a pen. Brown, the end.